Hello students, I am Madhuri Abhale from Saraswat International Academy. I am teaching Science of Standard 8th. Here we are going to start chapter number 1, that is Crop Production and Management, part 7. In this part, we are going to discuss some important questions. So, let us start. Question number 8. Explain how the soil gets affected by the continuous plantation of crops in a field. So everyone knows that अगर हम लोग continuous plants का production कर रहे हैं तो soil क्या हो जाती है, infertile हो जाती है. How? Because soil के अंदर के जो nutrients रहते हैं वो कौन use कर लेता है, plants use कर लेते हैं. So अगर हम लोग continuous plants या क्रॉप्स का प्रोडक्शन कर रहे हैं तो सॉइल की फर्टिलिटी क्या हो जाती है, कम हो जाती है. सो आंसर इज़ प्लांटेशन ऑफ क्रॉप्स इन अ फील्ड कंटिन्यूसली कैन मेक द सॉइल इनफर्टाइल एज प्लांट्स एब्जॉर्ब मिनरल न्यूट्रिएंट्स. द न्यूट्रिएंट्स कंटेंट इन द सॉइल गो ऑन डिक्रीजिंग. Let us move to the next question, that is question number 9. What are weeds? How can we control them? In a field, many undesirable plants may grow naturally along with the crop. These undesirable plants are called weeds. You can also write the unwanted plant grow naturally along with the crop. These are called weeds. So how can we control them? So point number 1, manual removal. It means physical method use करके हम लोग उसको क्या कर सकते हैं, remove कर सकते हैं, like we are using खुरपी और harrow. Okay, so let's see point number 1, manual removal. It includes physical removal of weeds by uprooting or cutting them close to the ground from time to time. This is done with the help of khurpi or harrow. Point number 2, tilling. The process of loosening and turning of the soil is called tilling or plugging. This is done by using a plug. Tilling uproot and kill weeds. That means manual removal and tilling, they both are comes under physical method. In tilling we can use plug to remove weeds. Now point number 3 is chemical method. Everyone knows that in chemical methods they are using chemical herbicides to remove weeds. So it includes the use of certain chemical called herbicides, example 2,4-D, for controlling weeds. Herbicides are spread in fields with a sprayer. With the help of sprayer they spray that chemical everywhere in the field for removal of the weeds. Next question is 10th. This question is not important. So let us begin with choose the correct alternative from this given below each question. Question number 1. In which of following class is mustard crop classified? So option A, kharif crop, B, rabi crop, C, grain, and D, none of these. So your answer is rabi crop. Question number 2, which of the following is a kharif crop? Option A, maize, B, gram, C, pea, and D, linseed. So your answer is maize. Because kharif crops can be produced or can be grown in only rainy season, that means June to September. That is why the answer is maize. Question number 3. Which of the following are grains? Option A, soya bean, P, B, groundnut, mustard, C, wheat, paddy, D, gram and linseed. So your answer is option C, wheat and paddy. Question number 4. which of the following is not included in agricultural practices? Option A, harvesting. Harvesting is not included because it is a further process after agricultural practices. B, sowing, the second method after agricultural practices, so sowing is not the answer. Option C, irrigation, the third method of the agricultural practices. So animal husbandry is the answer of agricultural practices. So animal husbandry is not included in the agricultural practices. Question number 5, which is the traditional tool for tilling? Option A, seed drill. B, sower. C, khurpi. And D, plug. So your answer is plug. Question number 6, which tool is used to break crumbs of the soil and leveling it? A, cultivator. B, plug. C, plank. And the harvester. So for breaking up of crumbs and soil leveling, we use, or farmer use, plank. So your answer is option C, plank. Number 7, what is the use of seed drill? Option A, to level the soil. B, to till the soil. C, to sow the seeds. Or D, to mix fertilizer. So answer is option C, to sow the seeds. Question number 8, which of the following is an advantage of manure? Option A, to provide nutrients. Yes. Option B, to improve the soil fertility. Option C, beneficial to the soil, microbes. And option D, all of the given. So your answer is option D, all of the given, because all three options are advantages of manure. Next, question number 9, which of the following is not a fertilizer? Option A, urea. Option B, NPK. Option C, superphosphate. Or option D, vermicompost. So everyone knows that vermicompost is a manure. So it is not a fertilizer. So your answer is option D, vermicompost. Question number 10, which is not a traditional method of irrigation? Option A, chain pump. B, dhekli. C, rahat. And D, drip system. Everyone knows that drip system is a modern method of irrigation. So your answer is option D, drip system. Let us move further. Question number 11. In which system of irrigation is water not wasted at all? Option A, pulley system. B, lever system. C, drip system. Or D, sprinkler system. So answer is drip system. Question number 12. 2,4-D is which type of chemical? Option A, pesticide. Option B, vedicide. Option C, fungicide. Or option D, vermicide. So your answer is vedicide, because 2,4-D is used to remove weeds from the field. Let us move to the next question, that is fill in the blanks. Number 1, the time period for kharif crop is generally from dash. So everyone knows that kharif crops produce under rainy season. So that means June to September is your answer. Question number 2, the crop which is sown in rainy season is called dash. Obviously in rainy season kharif crops can be produced. So answer is kharif crop. Question number 3, the dash crop required more amount of water, so it can be cultivated in monsoon. Answer is kharif crop. Question number 4, the process of loosening and turning of the soil is called dash. So the process of loosening and turning of the soil is called tilling.
Question number 5. Nowadays, plugging is done by tractor driven dash. Answer is cultivator. Question number 6. The leveling of the soil is done with the help of a dash. So answer is leveler. With the help of leveler, farmers level the soil. Question number 7. Wood plug contain a strong triangular iron strip called dash. So that iron strip called plug share. Number 8. The supply of water to crops at different intervals is called irrigation. Supply of water to the crop at different interval, it is called irrigation. Number 9. The separation of grain seeds from the chaff is called dash. So it is called threshing. Number 10. A dash machine is in fact a combine harvester and thresher. So answer is combine machine. Let us move further. That is question number 3. State whether the following sentences are true or false. Correct the false statement and rewrite them. Groundnut is a kharif crop. So your answer is true because it takes into rainy season. Question number 2. That is maize is a rabi crop. Your answer is false. Because maize is produced in rainy season, so maize is a kharif crop. This is your rewrite statement. Question number 3. The field is leveled for sowing as well as for irrigation purpose. So yes, the field is leveled for sowing as well as irrigation purpose. Answer is true. Question number 4. A seed drill is used for removing weeds and for loosening the soil. Answer is false. Seed drill is used for sowing the seeds, not for loosening the soil. So hoe is used for removing weeds and for loosening the soil. Question number 5. Farmers select good quality of seeds for sowing. So answer is true. Number 6. Use of fertilizers improve the texture of the soil as well as enhance the water holding capacity of the soil. So here answer is false because use of organic manures improve the texture of the soil as well as enhance the water holding capacity of the soil. Question number 7. Plants contain nearly 90% water. Answer is true. Let's move to the next question, that is question number 4. Give only answer of the following questions. It means you are necessary to give this answer in one word. Number 1. What is called a crop grown in the winter season? Answer is rabi crop. Question number 2. What is time period of rabi crop? Answer is October to March. Question number 3. Which agricultural practice is done before growing a crop? So before growing a crop, which agricultural practice to be done? So answer is preparation of the soil. Question number 4. Which traditional tool is used to break crumbs? So answer is plank. Number 5. Which modern tool is used for sowing with the help of tractor nowadays? So for sowing, seed drill is used? Question number 6. Which fertilizer containing nitrogen, phosphorus and potassium called? So it is called NPK fertilizer. Number 7. Which bacteria are present in the root nodules of leguminous plants? So you have already studied this in 7th standard. The answer is rhizobium bacteria. Question number 8. What is undesirable plants that grow naturally along with crop in a field called? So answer is weeds. Number 9. Which tool is used to harvest crop with hand? So answer is sickle. Number 10. Which dried leaves are used for storing food grain at home? So everyone knows that neem leaves are used for storing food grains.